A new pilot program that we're launching in coordination with Duke University and other partners will help to support and learn from the most impacted by gun violence. Participants in the Prescriptions for Repair pilot will be survivors of gun violence and/or their family members who are seen at Duke Hospital and the Greater Durham community. The program will connect facilitators with at least 40 survivors for structured, confidential listening sessions that will take place once a week over 7 months. Each listening session will be structured to learn what happened, what were you thinking and feeling then and now, who was affected and how, and what needs to be done to make things as right as possible. The answers from these questions will help to inform future support for those most impacted by gun violence. In addition, project staff will conduct regular check-ins with participants to assess their needs and either connect them with service providers or provide that direct support. The one-year pilot will cost $147,000, with Duke University paying $75,000 and us paying $72,000.